Here with head men's tennis coach Steve Mackell. Coach, you guys played Bethel here today at the MU tennis courts. Talk with me about the doubles play.
Doubles play has been really key for us. We're getting a lot better. Had some seniors play today, and they played really well. Getting to the net, focusing on different things, we're able to change it up, not just play standard doubles. We can change it up if we have to, go two back if we need to, or mix it up to Australian. We've done some different things this year, which has been good. And I'm really proud of the way the guys have really worked on doubles in the off season.
And you had one doubles match that was especially fun to watch. Highlight that for me.
Well, our three doubles, even though we lost it, it was good. They looked like they were down in the beginning. Looked like it was kind of they were losing some steam. We came over there and they really picked it up. The whole team came over and watched, which was awesome. And they cheered them on. They came back. They were down, I think, pretty good. And then they got back to 5-6. And the points were close. It was deuce, add, deuce, had. They end up losing it, but they gave everything they had. And there were a couple seniors. So these guys look up to these guys, and they're, you know, they all sat on the side of the court and rooted them on, and it was really cool to see.
And your guys performed exceptionally well again in singles play. Highlight some people that performed well.
They all played well. We had six singles wins, 6 out of 6, which is good. But Ryan Hewer, our number four player today, he was working on some things. We had him working on trying to work on red, yellow, green balls, which is which balls to go after, which balls to just put back into play. And he really did a good job with that. He's starting to gain some steam in this singles and getting better as we go. And we're going to need him come down to these big matches that we're going to have. We're going to need him to play really high level. So it's good that he's willing to go out in a match and work on something when he feels like he can.
Thanks, Coach.
Thanks.
Your gold and blue will fly us before.